Alrighty. We are back in the Earn It League. Got a big time game to start off as we start off our first season with our new team. As you can see, we got the bid at USC. Definitely a job I actually like. I'm comfortable with the situation. We got a nice little recruiting trail, got some good pipelines. Should be able to bring in a lot of people that I'd like to get. So with that, I got a little recruiting strategy I'm working on right now, but I do not know I don't know how well it'll work, but we'll see. I was looking at some stuff now that I have recruiting power, but looking to start off against the man himself. And this is technically a rematch for him. I played him in another league, and I'm currently 1-0 against him. But heck of a player, and he's definitely been putting together a heck of a team at Georgia Southern for the last couple of years. Pretty evenly matched team, if I do say so myself. Gonna be testing a new playbook once again this year. Don't know how it'll go, but our defense looks like it might be pretty good. Another good thing about this team is our OC and DC are really good, so we're gonna be getting a lot of support regardless of whoever we have. Now we're good. Gotta get a little bit of lag. Oh. We getting it going. I'm gonna try to keep my my temper cool with this game. I know I get a little heated in these user games, but I'll do what I can. I already know this one's gonna be a screecher for me. So when we had played in a different league, me and Skeet were playing in another league. It was like an all ACC league. I was Miami, he was Duke. At the time, he was like undefeated, I think top five. I just jumped in with a one loss. Miami jumped mid-season when I first started playing these online leagues, and I came in and upset him. But my user was like the biggest victor for me in that. Because I was able to get some picks off of him. But here, you know, usering, it's kind of a detriment at times. Because
neutral side action.
The user settings are so bad for like catching picks. So you really benefit more with a better defense that can ball hawk themselves. Starting any good?
Has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. And this season is officially underway.
You got speed, guys. Oh, man. Team looks mighty fine. All right. Let's see how we're gonna do this. Okay. Interesting, interesting.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
We got a wildcat? Let's go. That's what I like to see. Oh no. Let's go, let's go.
You keep gaining negative.
Man, he is starting. I thought he was gonna bust one off. He was trying to take off.
Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
There we go.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 23-yard line.
I know this quarterback trusts his arm and his receivers,
all right.
But he's
third
got
and
to
long.
Know when not
That's what
to
we like
throw
to see.
Ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm not in the right defense. Oh god. What the heck is this? This isn't my defense. Oh no. This ain't good. This ain't good at all.
From their own 23-yard line, third down. Incomplete.
There we go. Dang, I really don't have my freaking defense loaded in. That's a fold. Alright, well, we got it done anyways. Uh-oh. We off! We off! Let's go! Let's go! Oh, Travis Phillips! Let's freaking go! Oh my goodness! Freaking offense don't even get to touch the field. That's all I can see! Oh my goodness. Crazy start already. big time return.
While they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change the game plan.
There we go.
He makes it to the 25-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
Oh no. Bad start. I thought he was sure was going to hit the check down.
Great job. We talked about this sophomore before the game, and he sure can play, I'll tell you that. First and 10.
Ooh, this kind of works in my favor. I like it.
Brought down at the 9-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Up the middle for a nice game.
Give me that first. Give me that first. Alright, cool. Another favorable look.
It looks like they're going to blitz.
Oh, he missed the throw, man. On. Oh, dang. No. Alright.
Second down. Quick out to his receiver.
That wasn't a touchdown. That wasn't a touchdown. 4 yards
on that play. It's a nice pickup. Mind blown. Although I'm sure they'd love to get their receivers into a little bit more open space downfield.
From the 1 yard line, third down. They line up in the jumbo set.
Let's go. Let's go!
Sends it sailing downfield. They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
Okay.
At the 33-yard line.
Interesting.
That makes it second and two.
And what the hell kind of crap is this?
He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
No, he's not running this.
From their own 44-yard line. First down.
Lord.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker, and he got through almost untouched.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. The 49.
That's cool.
Gains
go
about
it.
A yard on the play.
Yep.
And it looks like they might be bringing some pressure here.
I was on it! Come on! Oh! Yo! Oh! Oh my lord.
It. incomplete. Blotted his receiver. This is the ninth play of the current drive.
Here we go! 180!
And he has it on the corner. He's at the 20.
What is going on with his defense?
I should have known the caliber was coming.
The offense is doing a nice job with first downs and they're executing well, but the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive, attack, do some things to change it up, take some risks.
Oh, wow.
Says they've got it, and they do. Good hustle there by the D lineman.
It's often an overused term when referring
crazy.
To defensive linemen.
What a crazy freaking game.
When they talk about a guy has a motor that's running. He never quit, and he played to the whistle.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Switch.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide out look. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they make the stop at the 37.
That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And they might be coming with a blitz here. Tackle made around the 40-yard line. From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. And we've reached the end of one. The Trojans lead it by two touchdowns. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. For the corner, and down he goes at the 42.
That's a gain of two. That makes it second and eight.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on their own 42. Caught out in the open. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
First and 10, ball on the 44. The play clock's at zero. They took too much time. And the coach doesn't look very happy after that call.
Well, you only help out the defense when you don't get the playoff in time. You're essentially just giving away free yardage.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. Here's the screen to the wideout. He's at the point. Steps out of bounds. Right around the 34.
Interesting call here by the offensive coordinator to go with the screen pass. It picks up the first down and gets the defense, again, another thing to think about to slow them down maybe later in the game with their pass rush.
From the 34-yard line, first down. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's scrambling, and he just gets rid of it.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Runs it left for a decent game. Evans picks up five with the carry. That'll make it 35. From the 29-yard line, third down. And it looks like they're going to bring some heat. Little screen pass. He's at the 20. They'll bring him down around the 16-yard line. First down. This is the ninth play of this drive.
Check, check. Bingo! Bingo! Set! Green and eight.
The 10. Touchdown, USC! The extra point. And we get set to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 10. They'll bring him down at the 21-yard line. Last time the offense had it, they lost a fumble. So I'm pretty sure the coaching staff was over there talking about ball security.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
Across midfield. Inside the 30. The 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown.
Oh, man.
Can't count him out.
And he tacks on the extra point. Carter has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 10. Oh, man. He took a knee. One-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Fires out to his wideout. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 29-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 29.
Ready, check.
And he's taken down around the 31-yard line.
Gaining 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
From their own 31-yard line. Second down. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Kind of surprising here that they didn't elect to punt. I don't agree with this call. And he's tackled around the 49-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49. Five wide.
Ready! Green 90! Green 90!
Got a man. Watch out here. Brought down at about the 31.
Really quiet. Very boring commentary at this point.
First down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He lets it go. Throws, and he's got a man. Touchdown.
Interesting. Interesting leverage there. Lord! Oh man! That's the glitch. I've never seen it. That's crazy.
The Trojan saw one of their top players go.
Oh no. Looks like he's gonna be able to Randolph. I was looking at snap.
He is set to kick this one off. He's to the 10. Heading for the corner. He's tackled at the 21. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Fires quickly, and he's got his man, and he's tackled right away. They might be coming here.
Think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Yo, what the? What are you covering, bitch?
Right around the 44-yard line.
When you can move
what are you covering, my G?
Big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want.
He's taken down right around the 32-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22.
Check, check. Tiger!
Check three.
Ready! Tiger!
throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
So they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. The kick is away. It's long enough. No good. He missed it to the left.
Push it.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there where they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. And he's level at the 34. We've still got a half of football remaining. Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about
just play smart.
The third quarter.
No turnovers. That's all I can ask.
He sends this one deep. He's to the 10. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line.
Dang.
It'll be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Hands it off. He's to the 40. The 50. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. And he will score.
That's what I'm talking about.
USC up by a bunch. He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. He's to the 10. At the 30. And he's taken down at the 48-yard line. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose.
Check three, check three.
And he's positive yardage. Moore gains about 5 yards on the run. From their own 20-yard line, second down. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. This one's picked off. Tackle right around the 28-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. USC with a commanding lead. To get around the corner. He's tackled at the 28. That makes it second and 10. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28. Is tipped away. He threw that to a guy who was well covered and it almost got intercepted.
Yeah, he's very lucky that ball was only tipped.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 18. And they might be coming with a blitz here.
Check, check.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. This one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Hoping for a better result than their last drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Fires it out, and they make the stop around the 43-yard line. That makes it first and 10. give to the tailback, and he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
This entire game. That pass was thrown with very little confidence, and it was an easy interception for the defense.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 42. USC looking to build on this commanding lead here. Carries the ball for a nice game. Evans gains about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and six.
From the 34-yard line, first down.
Let's go, check. Thunder!
Hands it to the back. And he's taken down around the 22-yard line. From the 22-yard line, first down.
Check, set, green
19. Tackle that, producing pickup.
That's a gain of 4. That makes it second and 6.
Makes a grab and steps out right away.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. USC looking to add to this big lead here. There was some movement along the line. Let's get the call. Taken down behind the line. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one. It's second and goal. About a yard to Pater. They're showing blitz. They go to the screen here.
Oh.
Halfback's got it. And he's tackled at the 5.
That makes it 30 goal.
It's third and goal, and they're about 4 yards out. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. This will just add insult to injury. Kicks away, and it is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 10. Across the 30. And they tackle him at the 42. And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did in their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
Yard line. That's three down and one to go. The Trojans with a huge lead. Well, folks, we head into the fourth quarter, and this one is a blowout. Well, a nice stop there late in the fourth quarter, but it's a blowout and has been for most of the game. I think it's time for everybody to go home. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Quick throw out to the receiver. I'm pretty sure they won't win it, but they haven't quit yet. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. They'll stack the line of scrimmage, trying to keep them out of that end zone. Hands off to the left, and they wrestle him down behind the line. Well, this is strange. The kicking team is looking to kick the onside, but the return team's in their normal kick return formation. USC's going to use their first time out of the half here.
They get ready to kick this one off, and the return team's looking for the onside. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 10. Room around the corner. Knocked out of bounds. Around the 21-yard line. We're late in the fourth quarter. This game has been a blowout for quite some time, and Kirk and I are just looking to make our flights. USC looking to put this game away if they score here. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. Across midfield. Tackle made at the 30.
That makes it first and 10.
Let's see now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. And it looks like they might be bringing some pressure here.
200 check. Set. Waiting.
And down he goes at the 19. From the 19-yard line, it's first down. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Check, check. Check, 26, check, 26. Check, 26. Check, 26. Let's go. Check, check.
Shift. Run. They go right back to him, and he's met behind the line. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4.
Check, check. Snake on.
USC Snake up by a bunch. Nice run there. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
98 Weasel! 98 Weasel!
He gets out to about the 6-yard line. Cleveland picks up a yard on the play.
That brings him second and goal.
Taken down at the 6.
No gain. That makes it second and goal.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Slam, slam, slam.
Check, check.
to the receiver. Touchdown. And he converts the extra point. Set to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Early in the fourth quarter here, and obviously we got a game that's a blowout. In this situation, you just want to get out of this game without getting anybody hurt. They'll need to hurry to get this off. Fires in a hurry. Interception. He's tackled at the 41. From the 41-yard line. First down. USC. Up by a big margin.
Jesus. What? Why are you making this so hard for me?
They'll bring him down at the 26. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Let's go! Line 80! Line 80!
Motion, motion, motion! Run, 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 run!
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Check, check, check. Stingray, ready, 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 team.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Away here on third down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Touchdown. Well, another score here late in the fourth quarter, but all it does is add to the blowout. This one's over. The PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. He's to the 10. Gets to about the 17-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Just under two to go in the game. Gives it to the back. And they make the stop at the 18-yard line. Second and nine. Ball on their own 18. Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. Now it's third and nine coming up. Ball on the 18-yard line. Fires to the wideout. First down. Tackle around the 33-yard line.
That makes it first and ten. Who really did that?
Taken down around the 34-yard line.
Well, very non-talkative game for me. Pretty one-sided, unfortunately. Definitely don't think this is how it should have went, but that's how it went. Lord, man, that's just rough. I mean, it's good to see, you know, us come out here and dominate, but that's not what I was expecting to happen at all, to be honest. Definitely a different style of football than I'm used to playing, so we'll see how this can continue for the rest of the season. Just everybody, I think everybody would say to say bald. He's Deontay Freeman's probably the play of the game. He did his thing, definitely did his thing. We just wanted to implement him in that's sweep game, and it worked. He also, you know, got it cooking. Actually, he didn't. I didn't even realize I didn't throw it that much. Yeah, pretty evenly spread out offense. Everybody kind of got hit. That's kind of the goal, though, so. Oh, my God, dude. Alonzo McDonald is a monster. Dude, this guy was pancaking on every outside run play. Guy is a freaking monster. This guy's a beast, too, but oh, my God, dude. Dude, he's such an impact. He has opened my eyes to how good blocking tight ends really are, bro. Like, oh, my God. I always wanted, you know, athletic speedsters, but, dude, I might move to route runners that can block, because, good God, I've never seen such dominance in the run game just because he could just lock somebody up. Now, I don't know if, you know, it's a good test to prove that on, but,
Dude, that was ridiculous. Oof. Tough game for my guy. Definitely either got this team on the come up or, you know, we're making a difference here. I don't know. But University definitely has to be happy about that performance. Can't really get any of a higher momentum swing than that, to be honest. I mean, wow, no. Mr. QB got it. Probably because he didn't have as many passing or receiving yards as I thought he did. But, dang, bro, that's nuts. Oof. That'll probably put us on the map now. One like that usually doesn't go unseen. But, yeah. Hopefully our recruiting game can be impacted by that game as well. And, well, I'll catch you guys later for the next game.